HQ Tunes. I'm your host, Miss Melody Alanna, reporting live from the HQ Universe. How was everyone's Thanksgiving? Turkey Day was fabulous as always, but guess what? It's over. And you know what that means. It's officially Christmas, my favorite holiday, and we're celebrating tonight with all Christmas music on HQ Tunes. Are you ready for an awesome game? All the tunes tonight will be some of your favorite holiday jams. It's time to get in the Christmas spirit, people. Let me know right now in the chat what your favorite Christmas song is. Now, I have about 15 favorites, so I won't name them all, but let me just say this. You cannot, under any circumstances, play the Christmas shoe song around me because I will cry hysterically. Now for the rules. I'm going to read you a question, then you'll get a music clip. During that music clip, you'll have 10 seconds to tap on the right answer. Get all 12 questions right, and you win. Tonight, we have $500 up for grabs, honey. That's some good money. It's Black Friday. I know you're looking for the sales, baby. So here's your chance to win some extra cash. Welcome to season 11. All of your points and levels should be reset. This is a fresh start, and to help you start off the season strong, we are going to multiply all of the points you earn tonight by 2. If you want to help yourself, add a point multiplier to this game. You can multiply your points an additional 5, 10, or 15 times. I have a little question for all of you. Now, when is it okay to start playing Christmas music? The day after Thanksgiving, December 1st, or November 1st. Which day? Which day can you start playing those playlists, baby? Okay, get those votes in, get those votes in. Let's see. 53% of you said the day after Thanksgiving. Now, I've been playing mine since November 1st. I'm with you, 16%. Okay, it's time to play some HQ tunes. Are you ready? Be sure to listen carefully to each tune because it will only get you closer to that money, honey. Here we go. Tune numero uno. In this song, Good King Wenceslas asks about whose identity?
Good King Wenceslas looked out on the feast of Stephen, when the snow lay round about, deep and crisp and even.
When you're a king, even a good one like Wenceslas, I'm definitely butchering that, you're going to be a little pretentious. And that's why you'll refer to a poor cold man as yonder peasant? That's actually what I call all my exes. Yonder peasant! 58,803 of you are still in this game. Now who picked That's Rad Bro or This Here Dude? Come on, guys. Here comes tune two, let's do it. This group performs what kind of music? Now, did you hear any instruments there? You didn't. Because the Pentatonix is an a cappella band. A cappella, which means they did all that with their mouths. Very impressive. How do they do that? I don't know. 58,349 of you are moving on to tune three. But first, grab some extra lives right now. You can click on the pop-up that you see on your screen, or you can get them whenever you want by during the game by tapping on the little heart icon on the bottom right side of your screen. Extra lives can help you stay in the game when you get a question wrong. You can also use three per game, which is awesome. Now let's move on to tune three. What boy band is this?
Merry Christmas. Oh, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays.
Such a good one. If you thought you saw Justin Timberlake, you thought right. Because that was in sync with Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays. 50,047 of you knew that. Now, on behalf of the 50,047 people that knew this one, we just want to thank you, NSYNC, for blessing us for years with this song. Q4. What singer is duetting with Bing Crosby?
They told me, ba-rum-ba-bum-bum, a newborn king.
The King of Christmas and the Space Prince of Rock coming together for one beautiful TV special. That was Bing Crosby and David Bowie with their rendition of Little Drummer Boy. Ra-pa-pa-pum-pum. Now we've got some David Bowie fans in the building. 48,447 of you are drumming your way to Q2. I mean Q5, sorry. Frosty the Snowman encourages the children to have some fun before what?
Happy birthday!
Frosty the Snowman, he's a fairy tale.
Good old Frosty. He just wants to have a little fun before he melts away. It's kind of like not fade away, but with a little more Christmas spirit. 43,907 of you are still in this game. Now, are you feeling the holiday spirit yet? You will be. Tune six, let's go. Which Beach Boy sued to be credited for writing this song alongside Brian Wilson?
It's the little Saint Nick. It's the little Saint Nick. Just the little mops, let me call it.
Nobody loves a Christmas lawsuit, but they happen. In the 90s, original Beach Boys member Mike Love successfully sued for writing credit on 35 songs, including this one, Little Saint Nick. 28,909 of you knew Mike Love. You made it halfway through this game, players. Run one, reindeers, because we're running to Q7. When Mariah Carey re-released this song with Justin Bieber, what did she add to the title? When Mariah Carey collaborates with another pop star, she makes it special. When she re-released All I Want for Christmas Is You for Justin Bieber's album in 2011, she put in parentheses, Super Festive. Super Festive was that extra title we were looking for. And only 4,620 of you got that? 19,742 chose Even Jollier. Wow, that was a tough one, I guess. Now, listen to this fact. On this song alone, Mariah has earned $60 million. Let that sink in, Q8. This song made its big screen debut in what movie?
Christmas.
White Christmas is probably best known for being in the movie with the same name, but it actually premiered a few years before in the movie Holiday Inn. Holiday Inn was the right answer. 7,500 of you knew that one. Now, I thought that was harder than the Mariah Carey song. You cannot be fooled on this one, my 7,500 HQDs. 2-9, here we go. According to this song, what does the Grinch have in his soul?
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're a...
I wouldn't touch that guy with a 39.5-foot pole. After all, he's got garlic in his soul, Mr. Grinch. Now, garlic actually has a ton of health benefits, so good for you, Mr. Grinch. But only 2,258 of you knew that. You thought it was termites in his soul. He's got termites somewhere else. I don't know where to. Moving on to Q10. Let's do it. What company commissioned this Christmas special?
Christmas time is here. Happiness and cheer.
Do you remember Linus's big speech about the true meaning of Christmas? Can you believe he said that after Coca-Cola funded his Christmas special? Linus is really the capitalist, y'all. 4,863 of you knew that was Coca-Cola. You're still in this game. There's only two Christmas tunes left. Now, I know you're in the Christmas spirit now. Q11. According to this song, what gift was given on the eighth day of Christmas?
On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a partridge.
Now I hope my true love gives me some cows on day 7, because the maids are milking on day 8. Maids are milking. Now we need to make an HQ version of the 12 days of Christmas. What do you think? 5 extra lives, 4-point multipliers, 3 gift drops, 2 word nerds, and the one and only Matt was funny. Stay tuned for the rest. 4,050 of you are coming to the final question of the night, the final tune. You made it through 11 Christmas carols, and you only need one more. This last one is for all the money, my honeys. Here we go. This singer's highest charting song on the Hot 100 was a cover of what song?
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad. Now the man behind Feliz Navidad is Jose Feliciano, a Puerto Rican singer who reached number 3 on the Billboard Hot 100 with his cover of The Doors. Light my fire! 2,875 of you just won HQ Tunes! Come on, baby, light my fire. 2,875 winners tonight on HQ Tunes Christmas Music Special. Shout out to Jasmine777, Diane50, Captain Cotton, VinnyP7X, WVant777, Donald Barr, A.Saunders21, and NRBaker82. You're each taking home 18 cents each, or 17 cents. Congrats to all the winners tonight, my amazing Christmas carolers. You started the Christmas season off right. Now go get those Black Friday sales while they're still hot, people. What do you want to see on the next HQ Tunes? Let me know right now in the chat. And if you won tonight's game, post it and tag me in it so I can share it and give you a shout out. I've been your host, Melody Alanna. Follow me here all over social media, and I will see you next Friday. Have a fabulous night. Mwah! Adios!